Well, hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com for your latest weather webcast through your Wednesday afternoon and evening. Any of your Thanksgiving preparations or travel plans across the region will be very, very nice and uninhibited by the weather. So all said and done, we're going to continue our stretch of mild weather and really all the way to the East Coast, all the way off to the Rockies, problem-free in terms of travel across the United States. You get into some unsettled weather, some rain showers and higher elevation snow showers in the Pacific Northwest, and even a couple of rain showers in desert locations of southern New Mexico and far western Texas. Temperatures in the early afternoon rising and rising nicely, the coolest of the air, and that's only with temperatures in the 40s, well up toward the U.S.-Canadian border. Otherwise, across much of the continental United States, temperatures will be above normal the next couple of days. So very mild through most of the country, even warm farther off to the south with that cooler air to the north. A spotty shower can't be ruled out in South Florida. Again, desert locations in New Mexico and far west Texas, and then that storm system bringing rain and snow to the Pacific Northwest. By tomorrow, Thanksgiving Day, it could turn into a little bit of accumulating snow, the far northern plains, but that'll be away from any major city centers. Along the Mississippi River Valley, a few showers off to our west, but it's going to be sunny and mild really today into tomorrow. No problems across much of the United States with the weather. If you're staying close to home, 64 degrees for your afternoon high today, into the 50s this evening with a low of 41, and sunny skies to kick off your Thanksgiving tomorrow morning, up to 67 tomorrow afternoon. We're nice and dry through your Thanksgiving, but we'll see clouds increasing, and by Friday morning, a chance of some rain showers to kick off Black Friday. Drier in the afternoon, but also cooler with a high of just 54 degrees. That's closer to normal for this time of year. And then as we head into Saturday and Sunday, chillier still, lows in the 20s, highs of just 43 Saturday, 50 on Sunday into Monday, with some rain chances developing for early next week, turning drier but cooler, with a return to highs only in the 40s by next Wednesday. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day. And remember, you can always get your latest news and weather updates right here on WLKY.com.